warning the go signal being given. We're going 10 laps in penalty number one. Top four advance through the Hoosier Tire 50 later today. This time by, green flag will be out for 10 laps. Advance on to the Hoosier Tire 50. Kelvin White knocking on the door. Joey Standridge and Clyde Stanton on the outside looking in as we go green. Kelvin White will be in the fourth position as he was able to grab that on lap number five. He'll move up to the fourth spot. So now James Gamble on the outside looking in. They're all looking for a way in to the big show. the completion of Consti number one, your winner in car number 77, that's Jimmy Calloway. Jimmy Calloway will be advancing to the Hoosier Tire 50 along with Jody Tiefteller in car number two. Mike Stedham will advance in car 31, and James Campbell out of Chattanooga picks up the fourth spot, holding off. In the five car, unable to answer the bell, so that will round out Consti number two for our limited late models. Top four will advance in the 10 lap Consti. Out the caution for the second. Two laps remain in the 10 lap Consti. 7. Big hand for Brandon Williams. Coming home in second, Mickey Young looked in the 44 car in third position. Goes to Ralph Standridge in car number 7. And running out the top 4, Tim Dameron out of Oneida rounds out the field. The Hoosier Tire 50 now set. Here we go, the one to go signal being given to the field. Up front, Derek Fogan, his cousin Patrick Fogan, Tommy Kerr, Corey Norman, Bobby Gibson, Billy Ogle Jr., your top 6 cars as they go into turn 3 and 4. Logan Henry. Stedham in the 31 car, he's going to pull away.
To that machine, as Joe Arwood has a hold of it, going down the front straightaway.
Yellow condition. Gets lined back up 2x2, so complete.
Trouble over in turn number 2 as you got several cars that split in together. Billy Mayo in the 2 car is one of them. Aaron Munger in the 22. Mike Stedham in the 31. Charlie Hurst and Billy Ogle Jr. Your top 3 as they go into turn 3. We're going green.
20 laps on the board. Your winner in car number 15 is Patrick Dugan. Patrick Dugan trying to hold off Billy Ogle Jr.
Well, Billy Ogle Jr. not real happy, but a good second place finish for the 20B car.
Patrick Dugan with the checkered flag going around for a victory lap.
So he, no Roger Smith is done for the evening, and so is Stephen Redman in the 13 machine. Everybody else looks like they're good to